Bad Gable!
Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
It'll be Big E against Big Cass.
What a match this will be.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Kofi Kingston, representing the New Day, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Big E.
This one's gonna be electric. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight. You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Carmella, and she's hot as hell, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing? And for our so-called opponents tonight, we have one word to describe them. And I'm gonna spell it out for you.
S-A-W-F-T.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
This is gonna be a hell of a match, boys.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Big E showing some expert prowess here. As the action continues, let's discuss Big Cass briefly.
They say you can't teach height, but you can teach fighting. And for what I've seen from Colin Cassidy in recent weeks, he's certainly been paying attention in that class.
When you have two competitors this talented and focused, it's anybody's guess how it'll shake out.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to see Colin Cassidy live and in person. He's like a tree with legs. He's got to be nearly 7 feet tall.
Yeah, and you can't teach that, Cole. At least that's what Enzo Amore likes to say.
He's not looking like himself here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
That'll get you some attention.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Aside from his overwhelming height, Colin Cassidy also brings a ton of street smarts with him to the ring, having grown up in one of Queens, New York's toughest sections.
You know, Cole, you have a lot of street smarts. Sesame Street.
Big E has eyes to finish.
Belly to belly.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
He's fine. He just missed a step, that's all. Oh, Big E taking control.
Yeah, and this is about to be over because here comes. Big E hit that one.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent.
Shoulders down.
One.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win. Victory here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match.
Look at this Dallas crowd shower these competitors with appreciation following an amazing matchup.